behalf of the entire Hunt family, the Chiefs organization, this is a small way for us to say thank you. We did just come from the engagement skills training. There's a realization that you guys do that for a living. Because you guys do what you do for a living, we're able to play our games on Sundays. We couldn't do what we do without you. Just to say thank you. We appreciate everything you guys do. It's a ball autographed by all the gentlemen up here on this stage. So thank you, sir.
You know, they say the strength of our nation is our soldiers. And the strength of our soldiers are these family members who are sitting out here. But definitely the strength of our soldiers and family members are the communities in which we reside. And I'll tell you, when you've got a partnership with the Kansas City Chiefs, as we do here, and you take time out of your schedules on your day off to come out here to put smiles on the faces of the children of our family members, both here and those deployed, I'm going to tell you to you ladies and gentlemen, thank you for what you're doing.
That's my big brother's thing. Do you like your big brother?
Yeah.